The cry went out from Boston and it echoed all around. The British were in Lexington and going to Concord Town. Joe Taylor took his squirrel gun down from off the wall. Poured in a pinch of powder, a wad of paper, and a little shiny ball.
How can we a red coat or won't come back at all?
Well, they fought in every farmhouse and at every fence and wall. The British with their bright red coats and our boys in overalls. Joe Taylor said it ain't so hard to make a red coat fall. You need a pinch of powder, a wad of paper, and a little shiny ball.
I'll get me a red coat and maybe get them all.
Now they drove them back from Lexington and back from Concord Town. And every time their guns were fired, they'd won another round. And when they drove them to the sea, he said, let's end it all with a pinch of powder, a wad of paper, and a little shiny ball.
Don't you stop your shooting, boys, until you get them all.
Well, they built a monument for Joe back in Concord Town. They put it in the rocky fields he'd fought for the very ground. And these three things are carved in stone, they were his battle call. A pinch of powder, a wad of paper, and a little shiny ball.
A pinch of powder, a wad of paper, and a little shiny ball.
A pinch of powder, a